Thank you. That will be enough for today.